Hello everybody, welcome back to the Callisto Protocol. It's been a while since I played this game, so I'm gonna be rusty, but yeah, I've been busy with playing other stuff, dream and doing other things, like preparing for D&D and all that stuff. But now here we are. Back to this horror prison. Try and break out of. There's been quite a ride already so far, but let's see what else is waiting for us in store. I forgot how good looking this dude is. I was reload. What was heal again? Hang on, let me check the controls real quick. It's straight to quick heal. I don't have an injector.
In the tram now. You're gonna have to sneak out the way you came in. Look for a vent in the far corner.
Alright. What was the climb? I was E to mental, okay. There we go. Oh shit, I didn't even see it! Skip it, skip it!
Mm-hmm.
Oh, it wasn't injected. Then why did it ruin the pedigree? Keep pressing space to mantle instead of me. Might be the way forward. Can I go down here? Can. As you said, to look for a vent in the far corner. Over to the water. Maybe that water is the vent you were talking about. Oh, I can't go in there? Or is it a different button to climb the vent? Let me check. God damn, I have to go through all those small slow parts again. You know, I expected this game to, when they said survival horror, I expected this game to be scarier. It's high in the action and survival, I'm kind of low on the... Okay. Wait, was there a way to block in melee as well? Blocking, yeah. Press S to block. Okay. All right.
all in the tram now. You're gonna have to sneak out the way you came in. Look for a vent in the far corner.
As you said, look for a vent in the far corner. Oh, I just hold it, that's why I didn't work the heal. Lost man. If I can get in there. Getting back into the swing of things. Get it? Yeah, let me apply the group legs real quick. Through all those fucking slow parts again. Better could do that. I have the gauntlet. How did I forgot about it. I had to aim it and do it. Forgot about the gauntlet.
Call in a tram now. You're gonna have to sneak out the way you came in. Look for a vent in the far corner.
The battery pack reminded me of the gauntlet. And here we go again. Got him. Oh, is it this vent? Oh!
Right. Listen clearly, Jacob. That vent in the far corner will get you to waste processing.
All systems nominal.
That's a robot. My little hand cannon can take on that bot. Not sure why they're giving me so much ammo though. Use ranged weapon to shoot the robot's head. Destroyed. I'm sorry, they think this game is lying to me. It told me to shoot the robot's head. Now that take me and now that give me the hint. Robot's head. But I think I shouldn't. But the looks of it, it doesn't really do anything.
activity initiated.
So I can sneak past, because then that one will trigger and that will alert me. That would alert the bot, and the bot will kill me. Only thing I haven't tried is just run by. See, I guess the best part thing is really just to run by them. They can lie to me.
I made it to the tram. Contact me when you get to the checkpoint.
Oh god, there's something around the corner. Fucking hell.
One last thing. There's a trap in there to keep inmates from sneaking out.
What, say what now?
There's a trap in here to stop inmates from sneaking out. Okay, what's the trap? I can rip open. Oh, hell no. I can't go in there. Maybe now I can. I got an achievement for that though.
One last thing. There's a trap in there to keep inmates from sneaking out.
Say what now?
There's a meat grinder. What is this? Neo Dead Space? Kinda. Just a lot less scary, honestly. Dead Space is way more unsettling than this game is. Dead Space 1, 2, 3 playthrough. Maybe another time. Right now I already have other things planned. Back up. Oh, come on, it still hit me?
crossing. There's a trap in there to keep inmates from sneaking out.
What, say what now?
Oh, I have a plan. I keep forgetting about the gauntlet. I have a plan. The last guy I'm gonna grab and just throw. Bunch of snow and Jupiter.
Oh, that's one hell of a view.
Yeah, you got the hell part right, bro. It's a big storm blowing in. You don't want to get caught in the middle of that.
Yeah, I see it. I got eyes on the hangar, too.
Yeah, that's our ticket out of here.
Yeah, I ran plenty of jobs out of that place. Feels like a lifetime ago.
We will get you back to that life. You just gotta stick to the plan. Which means you need to get your ass to the habitat dome.
Well, how the hell am I supposed to get there?
Look, no one said this would be easy. But trust, I'll call your back.
What is that supposed to mean?
Look, I used to work down there, collecting research, you might say. I made some recordings. The software I uploaded to your core will trigger them when you get close. Just follow them and you will get to the dome.
Then what?
I'll pick you up at the tram station. Easy peasy.
All right. I'll be in touch.
No. No, you won't. You're going underground, man. No signal till you reach the dome.
Well, that figures. Is there anything else you haven't told me?
Look, just get a move on, yeah? There should be a hatch nearby. And, good luck, Jacob.
Yeah, you too.
Ammo. Or ammo. The heads down then. Now that's a long ass ladder, what the hell? Habitats. This place looks dusty and grimy, but it doesn't look infected.
Now, where is that recording?
UGC Printing. Have a united day. Thank you.
800 for this one. Try and get that shotgun. But this place doesn't look infected, so that's a plus.
Finally got transferred to waste processing. But this place is a shithole. Rumor has it though, there's a way out from here. Main line that comes off of tank 6 goes all the way to the dome. That red pipe. It drains right down to it. I just need to follow it back.
Okay, so the red pipe takes me there. He's got in it. Oh, that's nasty. Thank you. my question exactly, Jacob. What the fuck was that? Was it invisible? Something.
Entry 21C. Guards on rotation. I've got to make this quick. Here's a pipe. Leads to tank 6. Yeah. I don't see any access. I've got to find a way inside.
Pipe leads to tank 6. We're still on the right way. That's Norm. I'm sure, is it a shit cape or is this... No, okay. It's an actual cape. For a second I thought it was a shit cape about the hardened waste. Fuck it is. It's an ambusher. I need to find the fuse. Shut up. I'm out of there. That strange quad pedal one is out here somewhere. Oh, I don't like
you following that red light.
Everybody's dead, but it's also over here. Can I not? Can climb on top of there apparently. It looked like a place I could go in. Ah, oh, no, back to the shit water. Great! Someone's moving in the water like I didn't hate this place enough yet. Definitely something in this water. I have a good and body part there. So many fans. Every time I turn the corner, I'm a fan, I can jump. Okay then. Ah, machine.
UGC printing for all your needs.
Only 107 more. Oh, fuck! Jesus, fuck! 105 more. Okay, so what did that do? Let's open another one. Oh, it's open that one, okay. Whatever it was went that way. Weird place for a med station, but okay. Hand level 3. Should have got enough for the shotgun at this point. I shouldn't have used that injector here. So I looked around first. Oh, there's the fuse.
Getting there.
Never really know when they're gonna do one or two hits. which is a little annoying. I remember to use the gauntlet, I keep forgetting I have it. What the? H262 locked. Okay, so unlocking this storage. That looks like a dead end.
Number six.
Oh, that's number six, okay. That must be the way forward. All the stalker things. Hazmat suits, interesting. Seems like they were working with whatever the infection is here. guessing they were experimenting on prisoners. Oh, pristine converted, nice. Whatever they were doing here was not good. There's number 6.
Entry 21E. I think I found a way to reach the dome. Just got a train and a tank. Yeah, then up the ladder to the access hatch.
Yes, sir. Just wrapping up.
What? First, I've got to need the console code of that.
Should look for that car.
Cars first, I guess. Utility.
Poor bastard.
Oh, there's this. No. Fuck that. Thanks, I hate it.
Up like that.
64 bucks for a can. Okay then.
UGC printing for all your needs. Excellent choice. Print finished.
I got some sugar ammo. Shoddy now. I call this gun gun, but I guess it's like a shorty.
UGC printing at your service.
Quad barrel. That's kind of cool. Mutation seemed to be a big thing.
Herd cycle initiated. Here we go.
something's gonna happen, is it?
Purge cycle in progress.
Oh hell no, the entire ceiling is before?
Warning, anomaly detected.
Oh no, it can't turn invisible. My arms off. I knew it. I knew those motherfuckers could turn invisible. Melee is nearly impossible. I'm so good to die.
Warning. Warning. Warning.
Warning. Health. That was horrible. Oh, oh hell no. Disgusting. This is the worst water slide I've ever been on. Oh fucking spider mutants. Okay, we're going towards the light. This dude must be ripped.
This fucking place.
I think the only reason he's here is because he crash landed on the planet after pirates attacked his cargo ship. Water is clean. So yay, I guess. At least that's nice. Can I get a second to react? He just started throwing punches and it was just haymaker after haymaker. How did you load 4 in there? I only have 3. Literally unplayable. Hit the tentacles, but it doesn't target the tentacles. I just realized he does actually switch weapons. Here now? Oh, isn't that just great? and ammo isn't there. So yeah, he doesn't actually shoot weapon, he just pulls like the machine off his trigger and his the base, I guess, like the frame and the trigger and the grip. They grow the tentacles mid-fight, but mid-fight you can't target because it automatically targets whatever you're hitting. So you can't actually target what you need to target. Cool idea, bad execution. The shotgun energy doesn't spawn, what the hell? Oh, now it's dead, it's gunk ammo. I have no ammo. I need to target the tentacles, but you can't target the tentacles because you're fighting them. I'm sorry, did I miss a step somewhere? It is possible, you just have to mid-fight suddenly just back off and hope that you can target it in time. I couldn't even recover to dodge between the hits. Feel like they're hitting way faster than they're supposed to. Well, more like than they used to, not supposed to use. I didn't even get a chance to recover to dodge again. Remember having this gauntlet. Dead end. Yeah. Oh, okay. That was weird. So it looked like I was in hell. I hate it. I'm like running into a tank of red. Those are places you don't expect them to be. No way you can't do anything about it. Did call where I came out again. Have the dome 600, 8600.
Whoa.
Damn.
Isn't that something?
Ooh. This is actually really cool. That's like where the personnel lives, like the guards.
Elias, I made it through. Copy.
Loud and clear, bruv. Good timing, too. I'm getting close.
Okay, I got eyes in the tram station. I'll meet you there.
Not so fast. See that building, oxygen processing? There's a security station inside. You need to get there to lift the lockdown in the dome. Can't dock the tram until you do.
I have a feeling you weren't telling me.
Easy, bruv. Just keep trusting the plan, yeah? And keep moving. We gotta beat this storm.
Great, I hate the rustling in the trees. Wait! There's robots here too. Did it get to him?
Oh,
Printing for all your needs.
I wish I could upgrade my inventory space. Stop me from hitting it for some reason. What the hell? Also, it took over 4 shots to take out a normal one. Like, are you kidding me? So brutal. Ugh, how do I do the whole fucking animation again?
The choice is yours.
Can you just put like a checkpoint after you upgrade it?
Happy United Day.
So you don't have to do that every single time you die.
Whoa.
animation, just different model.
Please make a selection.
I'm going to take the other door this time.
Print finished.
Also, honestly, the shotgun kinda sucks.
Gotta find a way back there.
It doesn't hit that hard, and it only has four shots.
JC Printing, have a united day.
While the mutate, like you don't even get the chance to shoot the tentacles before they mutate. Sometimes it's a big oversight if you ask me.
The choice is yours.
Ah!
gonna mutate now, is that it? Is that the new gimmick? Every single enemy is gonna mutate. Not a single one that isn't.
UGC printing for all your needs.
Pistol.
Please operate responsibly. Cycle complete.
All right. Every single one is mutating now. Couldn't be a rare thing, couldn't be something that was happening now and then to some enemies to make it more interesting. No, just the new standard. Kinda disappointing. Constantly mutation is cool. But it's every single one, it's not too cool. Oh, great, I can see out. How do I get? That was easy. like some walrus point coming in here. Didn't do anything here. Oh, we can go up there, okay. So it was just a little side trick, I was confused there. For a second, that was just a whole dead end.
The lockdown.
Nice work, bruv. Pull it inside the station now.
Only problem is I can't reach it. The walkway collapsed.
The utility room across the way has access to the level below. See if you can reach the catwalk from there. And hurry, that storm's getting worse.
Here's the utility hatch, okay.
Make a selection.
An enemy in a game that's about dodging that you literally cannot dodge. Seems kinda cheap.
UJC Printing at your service.
Right, I can't even reach utility.
Over condition.
Why is it always shooting me? The De Monsters van Ryder. Alleen de idee van de game waarop some stuff in that just make very little sense and are really annoying. Oh, okay then. Literally wait for the moment I load my gun.
Enemy, remain where you are.
And the bullet's right there. Like, I really don't get why the bots are only shooting at you.
Please make a selection.
If these things are inmates, they just should have the implants. Because they're mutated, so the bot should be shooting at them. Below was down here then. Hello, open it, there we go. About it. And dead. Like, at this point, why even have normal enemies if they're all mutating? Like, you don't have the gas, you don't have the strength just around it, no, just, okay, they're all mutating.
Extra gravity got you down, all you can do. Gonna test your boots. A busy United Prologue is all the rest you need.
Okay, I just got one shot. Handcan ammo, great, didn't get shot this time. How do they infect people? You can be biting, because I've been there so many times. Oh, thank you. Hello, folks. How are you doing, man? Where's my water bottle? Hang on. Where'd I put my water? Okay. Well, I'm an idiot. Let my water bottle in the hallway. You're about to eat lunch. Nice. What you having? Good thing you reminded me. Yeah. Bagel sausage, tater tots, and a handful of cherries. That's a pretty varied meal. Yeah, we better allure the fucking creatures. There it is, the fallen walkway.
Jacob, boy, over here!
It's not as bad as it looks. Come up.
You want me to climb that?
Well, that depends. Do you want to get off this rock?
Yeah, that's a good point.
Come on, it's dead easy. Just don't look down, yeah?
Alright.
Gotta say, you look like shit.
I've been
yeah, I look
shit.
Like shit. I smell like it too because somebody forgot to mention that I'd be swimming in it.
I told you it wouldn't be easy. What matters is that you made it, yeah?
Yeah, well, we both did.
Not quite yet. I'll be nearly there. Come on, give us your hand.
First. Oh, hell no.
Hurry! Come on! Take my hand! Gotcha! Quick! Get to the train station!
Give him the dopest! Why did you say give us your hand?
Holy I got shit, it. Bro. I think those things are changing. They're evolving.
Yeah, I think we need to get the hell out of here. What's with the suit?
The station got damaged during the evacuation. We've got to go outside to access the tram. Here, get suited up. We still got to beat that storm. When you're ready, I'll cycle the airlock.
And I never asked you, what are you in for?
What? You're worried you're helping a murderer escape?
Well, yeah, kinda.
Yeah, kinda.
We are, man. So what? Look, it's a long time ago, yeah? I was defending myself. Wrong place, wrong time. Made a lot of bad decisions back then.
Yeah, well, you were probably just dealt the shitty hand.
No. It was just to blame everyone else. But then I realized this was on me. You can't keep running from what you've done.
Oh, hell no.
There's always a price to pay.
No.
Alive somehow. More space now. There's the hangar over there. Only the fixation points. Oh, that cloud is cool, kinda looks like there's a ship above it. Other enemy I've ran across since it was introduced. This gimmick already lost its flavor. It's over so fast.
Suit power's fading. Help me.
Elias! If you can hear me, activate your emergency beacon!
Fuck, where is he?
Just hold on, buddy, I'm coming!
Maybe a murder is my only ticket off this rock.
The beacon! Elias!
Thank you. dead, isn't he? Ja, hij heeft het in mijn inventory.
Dank je. It's because of you. I got help.
Oh, his helmet is open. That we just cracked. It is smashed open.
I'll see you on the other side, buddy.
Wait, though. He's definitely going to hell. But he's a murderer. You, on the other hand, you haven't done anything wrong. You're wrongfully imprisoned. Oh, great. It's the Asian woman.
Told him not to trust you.
How did you find us?
Emergency beacon. You're lucky I'm the one who picked it up.
No, you're too late.
Not for what I need. He knew Black Iron like the back of his hand.
Hey, what are you doing? Hey!
Now I do too.
Hey, wait! Wait!
Where do you think you're going?
I'm a pilot, you need me!
Hangar's that way. Better start walking.
Oh, what a bitch.
Oh, come on!
Yes, I need a pilot. I need a pilot, so let me have him risk his entire life instead of, you know, bring him with me.
Gotta get to that hangar.
Oh, I don't appear, I thought I had a healing. What the? Okay, thanks, game. Like, what is that pause it just gave me? Like, my dude was just standing there. It was just like,
Thank you.
Okay then. Seriously, if you make every single enemy mutate, it's not a surprise anymore. It's just the new default. He looks a lot cooler in his outfit though. I can also test if one is alive with my grav guns apparently.
Getting closer.
You know, I'm kinda done for today. The story of this game is interesting, but there's so much wrong in the combat. Like, the story is great, the story is interesting, but there's something so off with the combat, the way it works. There's just something in it that just... it makes it annoying to do it all. So yeah, I'm gonna end it here for today. Tomorrow is Thursday, so that should be Baldur's Gate then, if Mulder is there, because Martu is on vacation, so it's me gonna be Mulder again this week. So it's either Baldur's Gate or maybe something else if he can make it. Other than that, I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you didn't, you haven't, leave a follow up, subscribe to YouTube, join the Discord, all that stuff. And I hope to see you all next time. Have a good one.